thanks for stopping in. This is my February birch box. I just got it in the mail yesterday. So, let's just see what's doing inside the box. We've got ourselves a little red, white, and blue box with a little XO at the bottom. So that's about as close to Valentine's Day as I can get. I'm not sure what the color scheme represents, but I love the boxes themselves. They're just cute little boxes, nice and solid. And the card inside the box, follow your heart, and all kinds of suggestions on things to try and make yourself happy. On the back of the card are the products that are inside and the cost for the full-size editions. Inside the box, the first thing we pull out is a Daily Concepts Facial Micro Scrubber. It's a dual texture facial scrubbing tool to gently yet effectively with pores of dirt, oil, grime. Use morning and night along with water or your favorite cleanser. It's like a little sponge. With an abrasive side and a softer side is what it looks like. Out of the box is a Kula mineral sunscreen. And it is sealed. Next thing out of the box is a Balance Me Wonder Eye Cream. I got out of the box is a number 4 Hair Performance Hair Care. It's a super comb prep and protect. With my dreads, I can't really use these products. So at some point, I am going to have a giveaway where I give all these little samples hair products and some of the facial products that I cannot use. So I'll just keep you posted. I'll let you know when that's coming up. Nice thing is, the birch boxes, I've been saving them so that I can pack things up and mail them out in these, because These boxes are super adorable and super sturdy. What I'm going to do is you have to be subscribed. And what I'm going to do is for folks that are already subscribed to me when the video goes up, they will get a couple of extra pieces in their little birch box or their little box that I send out with products. And I'll show you which products I plan on putting in each box. And then those of you who subscribe in between now and then, again, would be considered subscribers. And then anybody that subscribes after I put those videos up will get the products that I show and that are going to be in the box. And like I said, my already subscribers and anybody who subscribes between now and the time I get those videos up, you'll get a few extra pieces in your boxes. So just keep an eye out for that. Hit the like and hit the subscribe buttons if you want to be notified when those giveaways are going up. Next thing out of the box, and this one is by MAC. This is the In Extreme Dimension 3D Black Lash Mascara. It's a pretty interesting concept with a mascara in a tube. Like the brush. This is nice because it doesn't clump and have a whole lot of product.
Yeah, I do this
being in a tube. And I do like the brush on this one here. We've got a nice hollow point here. I don't know what that's for. I'm sure I'll find out. All right, everyone. Here's the 5 products in this month's Birchbox. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and keep an eye out for those giveaways. They will be happening soon because my little stack of samples is piling up and I need to get them off my hands and into yours. Great, everybody. Take care and we will see you in the next video. Thank you.